It was last week on Monday Night Raw. Shawn Michaels versus the 1-2-3 Kid. A tremendous matchup until this. This would have been the second Razor's Edge applied on the young 1-2-3 Kid. But that wasn't enough. Michaels had to attempt to further humiliate the 1-2-3 Kid. Finally, Razor Ramon coming down to the ringside area when Shawn Michaels was to place the Kid up for yet a third Razor's Edge. And Razor Ramon coming to ringside and pulling the 1-2-3 Kid to safety. This obviously incited the wrath of one Shawn Michaels, as Michaels looked upon the real Intercontinental Champion, Razor Ramon, approaching him, looking at the 1-2-3 Kid down below him, and then a slap. And from there, Razor Ramon wanted to get even. Razor Ramon chasing the 1-2-3 Kid's opponent, Shawn Michaels. Razor Ramon trying to catch up to Shawn until Michaels tripped. He tripped right there. Or did he? As you saw Shawn Michaels begging off, getting ever so closer to the drape, getting ever so closer to the entrance. Razor Ramon then lunging for Shawn Michaels and then through the curtain, a hard right hand, sending Razor Ramon down to the concrete. And from there, Shawn Michaels just hammered and pummeled. And then Razor Ramon on concrete was set up by Shawn Michaels and lambasted it down to the concrete. Not once, but twice. It became obvious this was a scheme on the part of Shawn Michaels and Diesel to put Razor Ramon out of action.